I believe that Katherine Parr wasn't the kind of woman that history has suggested, a sort of nursemaidy older figure who would have looked after him in his old age. And I think that the king was probably very drawn to her because she must have been a very charismatic woman. Who knows whether she loved him? I think probably not, but it was her duty to be a good wife, and that was what she set out to do. And in many ways, she succeeded. Well, she survived.